We did a live stream on Facebook last Saturday where we thought we would be knighted again, but actually something else happens. And we are live from the MPS, and let's show you around. Behind us.
Hello.
We're now watching the opening from the MPS, and they're all talking German.
Schwester Karma, Schwester Sutra, meine Leibgarde, der hässliche Hans, die Gemeinde macht ein Geräusch. Meine Wache und meine Herrlage!
They're all standing here because the audience is watching from that side.
Und wir sehen Rapalje auch da. Was macht oh, wait der hier? Was machst du hier?
Can you please speak English? Because we're live streaming on our channel, our Facebook channel, for the whole world.
Live stream! Two books are important on us. The first book is the Bible, and the second book is Facebook.
Oh, hello, Facebook. My name is Prazerectus. Why the hell is a Dutchman able to do an aula?
We do a quick round, and I show you where the bars are. Two guys in, and you're gonna get all cocktails.
Good morning, good sir.
Morning.
Cheers.
This is just a quick tour on the festival. This is only one part of the festival. There's only one stage where actually three stages. There's a bigger stage on this side, a smaller stage on the other side, and we're right smack bang in the middle. Here you get something to eat. Hello. It's the bar where William likes to be because it's all food over there. Now we come at one of our most important places we can think. This is the Schwarze Kater. This is the bar where it all happens. This is where at night all the people from the bands will come and gather and talk about all the stories and all the secrets, and what's said at the Zwarte Kater stays at the Zwarte Kater.
I don't know who I am. I'm Elsie from Satatio Mortis, and there's my band colleague Lucy.
Hello. I just thought everything is happening here at the Drachenschenken. All the secrets are told here. But what's told at the Drachenschenken will stay at the Drachenschenken.
Of course.
All the important people are here, and he's the most important. This is Christoph. Hello, Christoph. Thank you for your great bar. We love it.
Always happy to help you out, yeah.
Heutigen Tage, den Tanzworkshop und den Tanzsamak, Leute. Die Märchenstunde und Kultur.
If it's raining or if it's when the sun is shining very brightly, we don't know, we can have both today. You can sit over here, behind here, and you can stay in the shades and keep out of the rain.
Just I say hello to the fans over all of the world. We're standing at the opening of the MPS, and there's a lot of people, as you can see on the telly already. A lot of people come up. This is a special event here, Delta in Germany. A lot of people show up here every year. Wonderful. Looking forward.
Hello. Do we have coffee?
Ice coffee.
Oh, good. Pancakes. Oh, well, this is ice coffee. Oh, brain freeze. Hey. Oh, I think somebody is being knighted. They have a big sword, and they knight people over here. And you know, maybe you know or you don't know, but the four of us from Forapolia are also knighted at this festival by a real count, and we are. I'm Sir Mikael. We have Sir William. We have Sir Deep and Sir David.
Hello. I wanted to have new shoes, but yeah, I have to get some money for that. They're really expensive.
This is Deep Skilled. This is the Kilt we have, but this is not actually Deep Skilled.
Was? We hear a name.
Okay.
Bring mal die ganze Bagage mit.
We're going to be knighted.
I think we're going to be knighted. We are already knights. I don't know what's happening, but the Franca will see. I think we're going to be knights again, second time. I'm not sure.
Hier hinstellen und stille sein. Zu euch kommen wir gleich. Ihr bleibt schon mal hier stehen.
When you're knighted, you don't need that, eh?
Es sei.
I think something else is going to happen.
Die Gemeinde ruft Hui! Die Gemeinde ruft her! Heiland!
We are not wearing underwear and we have to get naked.
What's a fancy dinner? The hell is black and the rice is blue. Oh, I took it there and I gave it a whirl. Out of South Temple with a Galway.
One, two, three, high!
get this off because we have a concert at 25 minutes.
With holes in me bonnet and holes in me head, I was walking the water, staring at the blue. I'm walking down the street and I started falling too. So here's to you, whoever you may be. And you would have me up when I was sitting in the sea. And if you didn't get taught and me and Captain Dale, I still would not have met you. I'd do the same for you. Anyone I talked to was my oldest friend. A bomber and a policeman, a lamppost on a dock. I did Virgin Mary singing in the dark. So here's to you, whoever you may be.
Sometimes I'm wondering why I work for these guys, but these are the times I'm really certain I'm enjoying this.
Okay, we have a concert in like 10 minutes, and so we had to get out of the water. We're going to get back at him. We're going to think of something to have a real reason to be tethered and fettered.
Yeah, I'm sure you will find something.
And we'll see you next Tuesday.
Hey, Markiel, you took us on a wild adventure this time. Do you mean the live stream from last Saturday? Jessica Rovers asked me what was the reason for the peck and feathers, or tar and feathers. There was no reason. Sylvie says, that wasn't fair, was it? I mean, look at you, sensible guys like you, they wouldn't dream of doing any shit right. Well, the idea was that we wanted to give you some very nice material to look at from a live stream. So it was actually our own idea to get tarred and feathered, because we didn't do that for 10 years, like Horace, our brutal rectors already said. And we thought it was just funny to film it, because we want to show you things that you think, well, can we do it or not? The good thing is that when you do something wrong on small things, wrong on the MPS, you get tarred and feathered. We got tarred and feathered for doing nothing wrong for the past 10 years. So now we can do something wrong, and because we are already tarred and feathered in advance. Lorna Wilbur writes, you were paid in forward then. Yes, we were, yeah. And when we get a crazy idea, we will really promise to stream it again and make it a nice edit on our YouTube channel as well. Vilja writes, it looks very funny. Are there more crazy ideas to put online? Well, I have actually some videos I can still put online, but we need crazy ideas from you. So if you have crazy ideas for us to do crazy things, let us know and we will see what's possible, what can happen. We love to do crazy things. Okay, Feli writes, you were lucky that no wasp came to stitch you with all the syrup. Yeah, we thought so, the same, yeah. There were many wasps, but I didn't see one on the syrup. Lucy writes, the live stream was very funny. Was the syrup not very sticky? Of course, syrup is very sticky. That's the reason that they use it. And it's really so sticky that when you put feathers on it, they stick. So that's the whole meaning. But the water, the warm water from the River Ems washed it off very nicely. Anna writes, I saw it was funny. I'm sorry it took so long before we knew that something would happen, but at many of these festivals, Horace, our brew directors, tend to stretch out his stories very long until he comes to a point. And I thought, well, I'm going to live stream for 10 minutes and then we got tarred and feathered. But I think it took 25 minutes. So I'm sorry for waiting for the right moment. You had to sit through the whole live stream before you can see something that was useful. Simona writes, Deep was well prepared. Yes, he was. Donna writes, you got all some good dance moves. Yeah.
And I started falling too. So here's to you, whoever you may be. And you were helping me up when I was sitting in the sea. And if you were in Kiltana and me in Kathmandu, I still would not have met you. I'd do the same for you. Strangers without a hand to lend, and anyone I talked to was my oldest friend. A barman and a policeman, a lamppost on a dock, I hear the Virgin Mary singing in the dark. So here's to you, whoever you may be. You would help me up when I was 16 in a tree. If you were in Kiltana and me in Kathmandu, I still would not forget you. I'd do the same for you.